Box 29 News.
A Tallahassee man has been arrested for trying to drown his mother and assaulting a police officer. Is now being held at the Tallahassee jail awaiting arraignment.
Box 29 News has an exclusive interview from inside the jail with the man accused of trying to drown his mother and assaulting a police officer.
They arrested me for being a mother dunking gobsocker.
You're so gonna get jumped.
Wait.